like I never felt that way. Phone's been ringing 20 times. I don't seem to mind, 'cause you're bothering me in the best way. I can be a fool.
Hello and welcome back to my vlog. So I went to Seoul for a cultural experience, and sadly I didn't get to film that much. But we went to a small restaurant to have lunch, and then we went to the Seoul Education Museum. So it's basically a museum full of artifacts and history about their independence. And then we went to Cheongdo-gung Palace, and I don't know about the other place. We had a cooking class and we made a Korean snack, and it was really, really good. And for the rest of the vlog, I went to our department's MT for membership training, and honestly, I didn't get to film much as well, aside from my trip going to the place and back, because I really felt shy the entire time. And I didn't know anyone except for my friend Tito, and the majority of those who went were Koreans. It was an okay experience because, well, aside from not knowing anyone, I'm not fluent in Korean. But still, everyone in my group tried their best to make me feel included and not lost during activities and drinking games. Oh, and I also made a few acquaintances when we went to the beach to have some ice cream after drinking a couple of glasses. And overall, it was still a fun experience, and it motivated me to study Korean.
People anxiously, not once did speak to me. When tides came, did not flee. The east spoke the same, had the same dreams, same pain and same feelings, staring at the sea and what was left of me. Tried to shout, but when in doubt, the facade of the sea staring back at me. Each led like sheep, stepped foot to sea, drowning oh so patiently. Sand people sit and wait anxiously.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. I will definitely post more vlogs soon.